What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Eternal Understudy here with another distraction from the wise productive day. And to from the intro, you know what we're doing. I really hope I don't break any controllers, but I can't guarantee anything one way or the other. So, yeah. As a full disclosure, I have played parts of this game. Oh, I think my mic is too close. Oh, God. I might be yelling. Well, it is 2 in the morning, so I can't yell too loud right now. So I'm sorry for the closeness of my face. It's so cold. I'm going to get in here really good. No. Yeah, so I can't be too loud. There are people under me. I don't know what room it is. So I'm assuming a bedroom if it's set up exactly like this. So I can't be too crazy. But full disclosure, I have played parts of this game. Because I don't want to be terrible. But we're going to be playing a new character. New game.
Yes, indeed.
Yes, indeed. We will be doing that. The thing that I just said.
It is called Lothric.
Are you sure?
Where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge.
God, this game is gorgeous, by the way.
Inventory.
Oh, Lothric. My back. Why are we walking so far? We're turtle people.
Discover the truth of the old words.
Are the old words, give up your journey from the fucking desert of death? Fades. Well, that's not good. Oh, why is the fire fading? No, not the lords. Oh, I can't go on. Fuck it. He'll be fine. He's just taking a nap, I think. Yeah, also, you'll notice, and I apologize if I move out of frame, my camera's in a different spot, because I can't decide anything ever. Oh, God. Oh, it's so loud. I need to turn this down a little bit, dear lord. I'm getting new foam stuff for behind me, because of two things. Shadows, which are driving me crazy, because of my lighting, which you can see my face, but there's stuff going over that direction. And also because apparently there's an echo in the room, because the way I have the room set up, I'm talking towards a wall, but when it hits the wall, it comes back towards me. So, yeah. I have to change a setting, but I can't because it'll screw up a game, so we're just going to have to deal with it. I think the camera zoomed in a little too far, so if I, like, I lean at all, I start to leave the camera and I'm back again. Okay. Dear Lord, Abyss Watchers, come on. I get it. There's bad things. I don't want to skip this and make you guys miss out on it, though, so. I just realized I was talking through the whole cutscene. I'm so sorry. Movie time.
Yon the Giant.
Nope. 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 I'm leaving. Nope. I'm not fighting that. Oh, God.
Only in truth?
Only in truth can you wear this pretty tiara and then wave to people and princess. I'm a princess wave. Oh, you might have noticed I also cut the beard, so. There are two stages of beard. Well, three. There is... I haven't shaved in a while, it's kind of sexy, right? There's also a second stage, which is, wow, that's a beard, and it goes right to homeless at that point. So you have kind of sexy, unshaved, okay, that's a sweet beard, and then this guy's probably eating out of the garbage can. And I was that last one recently, so, yeah. I'm also not used to watching Audacity, so that's weird, because I have my second monitor set up behind, like, directly behind the camera, so I'm not used to that. I'm sorry I talked to you that whole cutscene, I'm sorry. That's like my one pet peeve. Also, people who use the term pet peeve, which is ironic because I just did the thing that I don't like people doing. Okay, let's name this guy. He's going to be understudy because I am super original. And I'm going to start because I am a pro as deprived because that's the best way to go. And I'm also going to use Sovereignless Soul because that gets you more souls right off the bat. It's like 2,000. Face. Oh, God. Let's stay with commoner. Let's go with a burly upper body. Let's change his appearance. Oh, you know, oh, body hair? Yes. Nice. Manly. I like it. Build detail? Oh, God. Oh, God. I don't really see a difference in his head. Like, oh, my God, he's such, that's a huge head. Dear Lord, you know what? I can't do it. No, I can't do it. I'm sorry. We're just going to go with a basic character. Usually I have fun doing this, but it's... No, I'm just going to keep it as is. I'm sorry if you expected something else, but that's just not me, man. I'm not about character creation in a fucking game where, you know, armor will cover your entire body for the most of the goddamn game. There's no reason. I also forgot to set a timer. Oh, well. We'll play until we get through the first boss. That's going to be my checkpoint. God, it's so weird being back in a Dark Souls game. I mean, I've played this recently quite a bit, but it's still... I didn't think I'd ever put myself through this kind of torture again, and here I am. So, great. Great. You know what else rhymes with great? Rape. And that's what's going to happen to me in this game. Yeah. Because that's what happens. That's what the Dark Souls does to you. It rapes your souls away. It rapes your actual spirit. Controllers, those are gone. Say goodbye. Alright, I don't need a shield. I'm a fucking beast. I got a club. I got a... No pants. Ready to rock. Boom. First enemy down. Alright. We won, guys. That's it. Game over. I won. 20 souls. Speedrunners. Keep up with this guy. You can't do it. Oh, God. I know I'm going to die to something embarrassing. I know it. I know it's going to happen, and I'll have to be like, oh, just kidding. Haha. Social experiment. It's just a prank, bro. And then everyone's going to be like, oh, you're fake. Your name is fucking Sam Pepper. And I'll be like, whoa. It's not cool, man. I'm already losing my mind. Okay. So I just picked up an Ashen Estus Flask. That allows me to use magic. I'm going with the Dex build. I will never, literally never use magic, ever, for any reason. So it's completely useless to me. These guys are assholes. There's always one that hits me. Hup. And you're dead. Oh, backstab. Yes. Haha. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, I need to turn the volume up. Shit, I just realized you guys can't hear any of this. Because I turned it down. God damn it. Oh, I'm so bad at this. Okay. All right. Music, 6. Sound effects, 6. Voice, 6. Do you get the drift? Yeah. Those are all divided by 2. You can divide them by 2. It was a math joke. Did you get it? Yeah. No, it was the devil. We're summoning the devil. We're about to summon the devil. This next boss, or not even boss, enemy, is an asshole. He's a real asshole. But I know the trick to him. So I should be able to kill him, but we'll see how badly I fuck this up. Oh god. I do not like the position where he's in right now at all. Nope. Oh yes. Critical attack. Boom. Okay. I'm gonna play this smart. I'm gonna back up, because otherwise he will corner me. Oh god. Alright, let's go with another strong attack. Bad idea. Nope, good idea. Okay. Nope. Let's see what it is. Okay. Strong attack. Damn it. Okay, damage. Strong attack. Yes! No! Fuck. Oh god. No. Oh god, I'm so close to killing him. You son of a bitch, you better not fucking kill me. Oh god. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Come on. Oh, God. If I shield bashed him, he would have died. Like, are you fucking kidding me? Come. Okay. No, we're good. We're fine. Just need to run back. All the way the fuck back. Kill this stupid douche. Okay, you're dead. Thanks for dropping by. Thanks for flying air fucking dick. Here we go. All right. Enemy two down. Speed run. Here we go. Oh, you're dead. All right. Here we go. Round three, five, seven. Done. Dodge. Done. Pick up the thing. Okay. Fuck. I can't believe he killed me. See? I told you, something embarrassing. I never fucking died to that guy, especially as deprived. Deprived, you start off with a crazy good weapon. Not for for dex, but for strength. Whatever. God damn it. Fuck you. Oh god, he's not dead. Oh god. Oh god, oh god. Oh, fucking finally. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, now that I have no fucking health left, if this fucking guy with the crossbow hits me and kills me, I swear to God I'm gonna break my computer in half. Like, straight up, over my fucking knee, in half. Where the fuck is he? Yeah, you little piece of shit. Not today, bitch. Not today. God damn it. Oh, I gotta get that item. Fuck. What the fuck are you? Where did you come from? Holy shit. Wow, okay. Jesus fucking Christ. Alright, so, yeah, anyway, calm, cool, collected. That's all. I'm talking to the microphone. I'm not even talking to the webcam at this point. I've already lost my mind. I'm talking to the red light on the microphone. Fuck. Alright, I gotta get the item that I left over here. Because we're calm, we're cool, and we're collected. We're not angry. This isn't Raid Souls 3. No. This is Calm, Cool, Collected Souls 3. Yeah, which is probably a better title than Demon's Souls. Because, you know, let's fucking throw plurals on everything. Oh my god, I can't, that fucking dog, dude. I've been sitting here, okay, so, 23 minutes. I don't like editing, and I just made myself have to edit more because I suck at the game. Phenomenal. Alright, good news is that guy is actually harder than the fucking boss that we're about to fight. But, the other good news is we can light this bonfire, sit at the bonfire, rest, and gain all of our health flashback. Thank the gods. Okay, so we got three flasks, we got 4,800 souls, give or take. I know these guys take two hits for some reason. Or one of those big hits. Which I just did 249 damage, by the way. And I thought my door was opening, and I got freaked out. That's great. Okay, so you're dead. And then we're gonna drop on top of this guy, and dodge the... Okay, that was weird. I must have hit the L2 button. Wait, no, because that doesn't do anything. Oh, that does that. I don't want to do that. Oh, does that increase my damage? Fuck! Oh, god damn it. I didn't realize I had that on this weapon. So, in this game, they basically put in a new system where it's weapon skill. So your weapon will actually have a skill that you can activate that uses your FP or focus points. What? It's magic. It's fucking magic. Just call it what it is. Don't get fancy with it. Call it magic. And the one that I have for the club apparently allows me to find all the bitches. Find all the bitches in the club. That's my skill. I can find out. I can't do it. It allows me to basically get like a damage buff, which I didn't realize that. And I've played as deprived like six different characters that I basically run to the first, I think the two bosses or three bosses in the game, beat them, and then immediately delete the character. Because when I'm playing this for you guys, I want to make sure that, did I have that item down there? Yeah. I want to make sure that the gameplay is kind of like a first take on it, so I'm not just like, oh, I've already beat the game, let me just run through it real quick, because that's not fun. I mean, it's fun for you, for me, because, you know, I feel like a badass. It's not fun for you guys, because you're sadomasochist pieces of shit. So, you know, there's that. Alright, let's get a couple of cheap hits on him. Real quick. And I should have used my skill. Fuck. That's alright, I can do it right here. There we go. Dodge too early. Too early on that. Wonderful. Heal up real quick. Gonna do a sort of jerky attack. Okay. Fuck. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Like, what is happening in this game right now? I usually have no trouble with this guy. Like, flawless victory, kind of no trouble. And he's getting all these fucking cheap shots on me. And he hasn't even fucking I knew he was gonna fucking do it as soon as I said some shit. Fuck. Okay. Oh god. No, no. Oh god. What's happening? What the fuck was that about? Big attack. Oh yes, critical. Critical. No. Aha, I killed him anyways. Fuck you, first boss. Jesus. Okay, that felt good. I almost fucked it up, but that felt good. Alright, let's sit real quick. Alright, Ember Restored is cool and terrible all at the same time. It's cool because it increases your health, so that's awesome. It's terrible because other players can invade your game and just fucking ruin your day, so that's less than awesome. I don't really PvP much. Actually, you know what? I think I'm gonna call it here for this one, because this one's 30 minutes, and I have to edit quite a bit of that. Actually, you know what? We'll run to the Firelink Shrine first. How about that? We'll get to the Firelink Shrine. That'll be a good place to stop, because I can fight the katana guy, which is probably about as hard as that last boss that we just fought, because he hits really fucking hard, but he drops a katana. And it is disgustingly good at low levels. Okay, so let's go kill him real fast. Because he hits hard, so you just have to dodge him. And as long as you're not a complete idiot like me, you should be fine. Unfortunately, I am a complete idiot like me. So, let's see how badly I fucked this up. Alright, so those guys are dead. Now this is going to be the katana guy. As a dex, if you're running a dex-based character, which I don't recommend if it's your first playthrough, this is the guy you want to kill immediately. Oh shit, yeah, see that took probably about 3/4 of my health right there. 2, 3, back away. 1, 2, 3, back away. Let's see if I can do a jump attack. Oh, not worth it. Actually, might get a little bit worth it. Nope, not worth it. Nope, I'm dead. Fuck. Well, wonderful. And we're back. Okay. So, this is very important to kill him, because you have the Uchi Katana, or Uchi Gatana, or whatever it is, and the Master's Attire, Master's Glove. So, we don't have any armor as a deprived, so definitely equip those immediately. I don't have any rings, I don't have any helmets. And for this, we need 11 strength, 16 dexterity. So what we're going to do is we're going to run up here and fuck these guys. Well, we're not going to fuck them. We're not going to do that. I mean, nothing. Not that there's anything wrong with that. You know, if you're a dude and you want to fuck a dude, go ahead. Go crazy. If you're a lady, you want to fuck a dude. If you're a fucking penguin and you want to fuck another male penguin, that's gay penguin sex. I don't condone that. That's weird. That's a weird thing. But everything else, you know, whatever. I'm sorry if I'm off the camera. For some reason, I have to go through OBS and fix this, because my webcam is permanently, stuck. What the? I couldn't get past the part. My camera is permanently stuck at that zoomed in kind of picture that you see. I don't know why, but I'm gonna punch this dog in the face off the cliff because fuck you, that's why. Alright, so now we made it into the Firelink Shrine. Now the reason why I want to stop here, two reasons. First off, immediately use all these fucking souls that you got. I got 10 of these, that's a holy fuck ton of lot. Yeah, 500 souls. Plus this one, which is another 200. Plus this, which is 800. And then Soul of a Nameless Soldier, another 2,000. So I have 13.8 souls. Embed the coiled sword into the Firelink Shrine. Make it nice and hot. This girl's toasted, or cold, so make her nice and toasty. We're gonna rest at the bonfire. And then we're gonna level up. Alright, so we need how much? 16 dexterity, 11 strength. We should be able to hit both of those numbers right off the bat. Because the reason why I chose deprived... 11 strength, dexterity, 16. Bam. Nailed it. And then we can do one in bigger. I think, actually we'll do quite a bit in bigger. We'll do this, and then we'll do that. So now our health bar is awesome. And let's switch over to the most amazing weapon in the fucking game for the first half. Blam. There it is. The Tale of Understudy begins. I still don't have an outro whatsoever. I have a few ideas of what I want to do for an outro. So let me see if I can find that real quick, because I'm ultra professional and I totally remembered what it was. And I'm definitely not killing time until I can find it in my desktop or my documents, because that's where I saved it. I mean, that's where I remembered it. Oh god, where is it? Where did I put it? There it is. Okay, so let me know what you guys think of this. We'll see what happens. Actually, you know what? We're not going to do that. Never mind. I changed it. I changed my mind. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for joining me. Hit that subscribe button. If you want to see more content, I'm going to try to get these videos out. I'm going to try to make sure I get them at least the 2 a week, if not more. We'll see. But as always, thank you guys so much for joining me. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.